Hey guys, Ross Martin here. We're at Farmington, New York. There ain't much snow on the ground, but we got a track to race on. I try and find some love for my pride. That just ain't enough to go around. Things have been pretty good coming up to this point. I'm in the points lead, which is always a good thing. We have a lot of racing left, half the season, matter of fact, and a lot of things can happen, good or bad, and we're just gonna give it 110% and go for it. Half of the season is going to be a lot about consistency, obviously going for the wins, and most important, staying healthy race after race and being able to come out on top at Lake Geneva.
Ended up leaving Farmington with a win. It gives us some momentum, me and the team needed. Just super exciting.